thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long. We've got some slick spots overnight into early Monday. Many temperatures overnight are going to drop to close to or below the freezing mark, and things are a little bit damp out there after some rain on Sunday. Rain and snow arrives later Monday into Tuesday, and we're talking a plowable snow well inland. We'll take a closer look here coming up. Early Monday, starting off right around that freezing mark, but it will be cold enough that I do expect some slick spots, especially on any untreated surfaces. So keep that in mind. We could be looking at even some drizzle along the southern coastline as winds start to turn to the east early on Monday. Most of the daytime hours are going to be fairly quiet. Here we are, 6 o'clock Monday evening, and this is actually a change from earlier when I was tracking this storm. It looks like it will take a little bit longer to move in, which could buy us some time for the evening commute. Then we start to get rain and snow as you head into the mountains and foothills, lasting overnight and right into Tuesday morning. We're going to see a pretty sharp line of accumulating snow to no snow at all because of the rainfall. I think Lewiston, Auburn, Augusta, back into the Sebago area, you guys are going to be right on that cusp. And so I expect some light accumulating snow there, but really it's the mountains where we hang on to the cold air. That's where we're going to see some of the higher totals as we head Monday night and into Tuesday. There is a winter storm watch in effect. Then by Tuesday evening's commute, things are quieting down. In fact, right through the afternoon, things will be winding down. Here's what I'm expecting for snowfall as we head Monday night into Tuesday. Mostly rain south and along the coastline. That area that you see shaded in white, the 1 to 3 inch area, we will likely see mixing with rain in that spot as well. It's really north of Lewiston, north of Augusta, that I expect we stay all snow, 3 to 7 inches, but 7 to 12 as you head into some of the mountains and foothills. After the storm moves out, we actually quiet down a bit as we head through the second half of the week. We still stay a little bit on the cool side, but we are storm free. It looks like Wednesday, Thursday and Friday, watching for another potential storm as we end out next weekend. Have a good week.